Yes, I'm very happy, dear Guilhermina, to be able to speak with you and send your message just when you are holding this important meeting. I am very sorry not to be able to come, but at least we have this conversation. Have you heard me well?
Yes.
Good. I'm so sorry not to be able to be there present, but give please my love to all present. I'm happy that the President Erik Overland is present, so that's very important. And it's the first time that the World Future Studies Federation has a meeting in Latin America. So it's very important. And I'm very happy that it is taking place. I would like very much to be able to work with you on women's issues. As you say, it's important because women are suffering a lot in the world. And so you and I could work together through the world in Latin America and in Europe. And this would be very important. And I'm pleased to thank very much our President Erik, who's there with you. This is indeed very important. I'm also sorry not to be able to be at the seminar which you organized for me. And I'm very grateful that you've done that also. And I hope to hear about how it went after it is finished. I send you once more my thanks for organizing this meeting in the hope you have heard everything. Dear Guilhermina, I wish to be in constant contact with you. And you are doing some very much good things in future studies. So let me please now, if you have heard, I hope, all my message, that you go on working in the area and we keep in contact so that we can help women around the world with our work. Thank you very much. And I send you all my love from Rome, which is a little warm now. And I give you a great abrazo. Thank you so much, Guilhermina.